Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss geometrical interpretation of cross product of two vectors. Let OA be equal to vector A and OB be equal to vector B are two non-parallel and non-null vectors OA is equal to vector A and OB is equal to vector B are the two non-parallel and non-null vectors. Let theta be the angle between OA and OB and A is equal to modulus of vector A and B is equal to modulus of vector B. Theta is the angle between OA and OB and M is the unit vector. By definition, vector A cross vector B is equal to AB sine of theta dot n cap, or we can also write modulus of vector A cross vector B is equal to modulus of AB sine of theta dot n cap, which can also be written as AB sine of theta into modulus of n cap, and we know that modulus of the unit vector n is 1, so we have AB sine of theta, and we know that A is equal to modulus of vector A and B is equal to modulus of vector B. So, modulus of vector A into modulus of vector B into sine of theta. So, we have modulus of vector A cross vector B is equal to modulus of vector A into modulus of vector B into sine of theta. Mark this equation as 1. Now complete the parallelogram OACB. Then the area of the parallelogram OACB is equal to twice of area of triangle OAB is given by 1 by 2 into OA into OB into sine of theta. So we have twice of 1 by 2 into OA into OB into sine of angle theta, which is equal to OA is the modulus of vector A, OB is the modulus of vector B into sine of angle theta. And from the equation 1, we know that modulus of vector A cross vector B is equal to modulus of vector A into modulus of vector B into sine of angle theta. So we can write it as modulus of vector A cross vector B. Therefore, vector A cross vector B is a vector perpendicular to both vector A and vector B whose magnitude is equal to the area of the parallelogram whose adjacent sides are the vectors A and B, vector area of triangle OAB is equal to 1 by 2 into area of parallelogram OACB which is equal to 1 by 2 into vector A cross vector B. Therefore, area of triangle OAB is equal to 1 by 2 into modulus of vector A cross vector B. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.